Kathy Taster of Kathy & Company, and today we're going to do a rhythm exercise with spoons. First thing we're going to do is we are going to play our spoons 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, stop. Repeat that part until all the children in your class or in your family actually stop playing, which might take a couple of times. Now, the next step in the exercise, we are going to play our spoons 8 times and get really small, or take 8 counts to touch the ground. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. First time you try it, the kids are probably going to do 1, 2, 3. Each time I see them touch the ground before 8, we start over and we try again, because they need to learn how to go slow like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now play your spoons on the floor 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop. Play your spoons 8 times. Stand up slowly, and on the number 8, you're going to put your hands over your head. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then gradually I do smaller numbers so we can experiment with doing the movement quicker and quicker. So now we're going to do 4 counts to touch the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 counts to touch the ground. 1, 2. Play your spoons twice. 1, 2, 2. Counts to stand up. 1, 2. And 1 count to touch the ground and then stand right back up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's change the exercise. Let's play our spoons 4 times and you're going to follow me around the room. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and spoons. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, and after they get 4 spoon notes and 4 steps down really good, you can ask them what number that they would like to count to. And they might say something like 7. So then you can be creative. Maybe start with the steps first and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Play your spoons once. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and remember, musical phrases need to equal a multiple of 4. So have fun, be creative, and till next time, take care.